think you should ask her out.
How long have you been up here?
Since dawn. What's her name again?
Aurora.
Hey, I met her last week when she moved in here. She's cute.
Yeah, I think so.
I think you should take her out to that El Salvadorian place.
Me da pena. I get nervous about that kind of thing.
Well, do you know her?
Kind of. No, we met through a mutual friend. We had coffee once. And I friended her on Facebook. And I asked her out again, like in more of a casual way. But she said she was busy or had a friend from out of town or something like that. You know, I figured I'd let it go. No, but then I saw that she was looking for a new place. And I told her she should think about moving in here.
You're such an asshole. You really are. This building sucks.
It's the better in Williamsburg.
Hey, I don't know. Maybe she's better suited there.
Maybe I should like let her settle first.
I wouldn't wait. I mean, especially if you all have been talking and everything, and she's a Marxist, right?
Anarchist.
Well, anarchist!
Yeah. It's the first thing we talked about when we got coffee. You know, we talked about, she had an IWW patch on her bag, and we talked about Occupy Wall Street and all that shit, man. It was cool. It turns out we got arrested on the same night.
Pigs fucked her up too, huh?
Not as bad.
What the hell?
Hey, Aurora. Hi.
Oh, hey. What are you doing out here?
Oh, just hanging.
Cool.
So, what are you? How are you?
Okay. Kind of tired.
Did you work last night?
Yeah. I haven't slept in like 23 hours.
How's the job going?
It sucks. Long hours, crappy pay. What are you reading?
Paul Robeson's autobiography.
Really?
Yeah. Have you been on the roof yet?
Oh my god, that is such bullshit.
Why is it bullshit?
Because not every national liberation struggle's ultimate goal is statehood. That's completely presumptuous.
Okay, that's fair.
Undermining imperialism is the most revolutionary act any movement can do. At least at this point.
Undermining imperialism. You know, that's what Lenin said.
Loath as I am to agree with him, yes. But vanguard political theory is the primary hurdle stopping the working class from obtaining any of the goals that every revolutionary movement claims to be fighting for.
Really? Not like, you know, not like corporate oligarchy or the police or fascists or the capitalist class. You think bitter, disenfranchised Bolsheviks are the problem? Because, you know, we really haven't been relevant for like 100 years.
Okay, I may have overstated. But my point is that not any single political theory can be applied to each national liberation struggle. The world is more complex than that.
No, I agree. I think international proletarian revolution has to be redefined, but without a vanguard leading the masses, social uprisings are repressed by the ruling class. I mean, look at Occupy Wall
Street. The only reason that movement spread like wildfire is because it spoke to the needs of the people through a non-hierarchical ideology. There were no leaders, only organizers. That solidarity came through direct action and grassroots democracy. That leads to real worker self-management.
From each according to his ability to each according to his need.
Or her, but yes.
I think we're in agreement.
Good. I can't believe I haven't been up here yet. It's, well, shitty. But it's nicer than the courtyard.
Everything okay?
Oh. Yeah, it's just the sky.
Like a boyfriend?
I'm not. I don't know.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Kind of shot in the dark here. I don't know what the situation is with that. Like with the guy who may or may not, you know, be your boyfriend. Like, and I know how like totally weird something like that can be. Especially after you've all maybe have, you know, like, done things that are, you know, seen by many as, like, intimate or, like, when you are with, but I like you. I like you. I think you're awesome, and you're, you know, I think you're very intelligent, and you're like genuinely, you know, kind, and I really value your mind and kindness. Like I think you're very nice, and I know we don't know each other very well, but I don't.
Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
Sorry. What were you?
Oh, I was just saying, would you like to go out sometime?
Oh, well, I kind of have this thing with this guy.
Right.
And he's going to be staying with me for like a week.
Yeah, sure, of course.
So... I should go.
Yeah.
Okay.
See ya.
Thanks, though.
You're welcome, I guess.
From the start, but not.